The world was shocked at the death of Karen Carpenter from anorexia in 1983. She was just 32 years old, but had been struggling with an eating disorder for years. She began dieting at high school and achieved a stable weight of 120 pounds or 54 kilos, but in the mid-70s, at the height of the Carpenter's fame, her weight dropped to 90 pounds. Fans gasped at her appearance and she collapsed on stage. Her brother had his own issues and increasingly tour dates got cancelled. A short-lived, disastrous marriage didn't help. In interviews, she denied having a problem, saying she was just tired, but she was taking huge numbers of laxatives and quantities of medication to make her f*** it. She tried hard to get help, even going into hospital for refeeding, but her heart was damaged, and eventually, it gave out. Karen's story raised awareness of a condition that was little known until then. We now know so much more about it, giving hope to those going through their own battles.